It was clear from the start that the destination would be rugged, varied, and unique. I always find myself drawn to these types of places, where the population is thin and the landscapes are incredibly diverse, yet equally unforgiving. Every so often, I escape to reset my perspectives as a creative. Remind myself of why I love what I do. Sometimes I need to remember why I picked up a camera in the first place. To share and capture great places with great people. These adventures, I'm continuing to learn that the best images are the ones that hold the strongest stories. The experiences that you least expect and haven't planned for. Looking back, I realize it's the unseen details that matter the most.